Hi guys, today we will be doing four glitches in Car Dealership Tycoon. Let's get started. Glitch number one. I recommend not doing it like the first one. Do it like this. It does not matter what kind of car you use. This is where the road ends. Second glitch. You can hide here if you play with your friends sometimes. This is how you have to get out. Third glitch. You can also hide here if you play with your friends sometimes. Fourth glitch. This is the end of this video. Bye guys.